What's this? Someone is at the door, Kevin. We tried to be left alone, Kevin. Who would disturb us at this hour? We must be careful. Why, it's an African-American man, Kevin. Yes? What do you want?
Yo, man, sorry to bother you, but there's been an accident down the street, man. Can I use your telephone?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't let strangers in.
Yo, I understand, man, but this accident is real bad, dog. My lady's legs is all busted up and shit. She's crawling around on the road looking like a crippled crab, man. I just need an ambulance, dog.
There's a gas station about half a mile down the road. They have a phone there.
Okay, I see. I guess I understand. You just don't want to let a black man in your house.
No, please, it isn't that at all.
No, I get it, man. Thought things would change, though. Thought when we got a black president, things would be different. We got the black president, but why they still don't trust me to use his motherfucking phone?
No, wait, I'm sorry. You're right. You're right. We do have a black president. Please, come in.
Aha! Ah! Ah! Nice work, Conner. Yeah, the old hasn't anything changed speech. Works on white people all the time.